John was very upset that there were no black people on the jury, and it was because the blacks were not registering to vote. He immediately, along with Harpman Jameson, went into the community encouraging people to get registered. There were many that did go ahead and register, including John and Harpman. And finally, people became excited about black people registering to vote, and that's when the pressure began in regards to the economic boycott that was placed against black people.